Wait a second. Pumpkin spice is back at Starbucks? I got it! It's finally here! Oh, my inner white girl is so happy right now. Pumpkin spice lattes is back, which means it's the official start of the festivities.
So good!
Get your PSLs ready, because we're about to dive into some more just girly things. Wanting to go to London. Can you imagine just drinking a pumpkin spice latte in this? Do you know what else I enjoy with my pumpkin spice latte? Is going on bike rides. In World War, whatever this is. Craving adventure 24/7. I look at that. He even has his pumpkin spice latte right there. It's perfect. You guys know that feeling when people tell you it's too soon for pumpkin spice? You gotta realize you don't need that negativity in your life. You know there's a PSL in there. Just girly things. Pumpkin spice latte, you say? Yes, I do say. I called it overrated. He's not an ally?
Get that negative attitude out of here. I don't need negativity in my life. I need more PSLs.
Oh my god, I'm like literally chugging this whole thing in the last like 5 minutes. This is actually me all year round when I don't have my pumpkin spice lattes. Shoving an entire pumpkin up your... Just girly things. That guy who's waiting for you right around the corner. He better have a pumpkin spice latte, because I don't want him if he doesn't. Oh, it's just another gopnik in a slap squat. But be very careful, white girls. This right here is a Western spy, because his heels are not on the ground. Be very careful. Sometimes PSL doesn't just stand for pumpkin spice latte. Sometimes it stands for poorly stranded lukewarms. Exactly how this guy must be feeling, because he doesn't have his pumpkin spice latte. My god, this video is so dumb. Having your own couch. Like, this would be the perfect couch for me. It even comes with a built-in camera. Imagine how many YouTube videos I could film with a couch that has a camera in front of it like that. And there's only one thing missing from here. It's a pumpkin spice latte right there. I would literally die if a boy did this to me. Look at him. He's warming up her pumpkin spice latte. You can clearly tell she's holding one right there in her hand. Girl, I know exactly how you feel. I would also literally die if... Oh my god! Loving the thrill of roller coasters. But guys, be careful. Make sure you don't drink your pumpkin spice lattes on the way to a roller coaster, because something like this might happen. You want the pumpkin spice in your tummy, not on somebody else's face. Now girls, we also need to take care of each other. She might be actually trying to get a real pumpkin spice latte from Starbucks, and her dad might have said, "We got pumpkin spice at home." But you know what pumpkin spice at home looks like, right? I would feel the same way as you, girl. We need to stand up for each other. We're gonna go to the beach next week, so I can totally relate. Look at all these 18-year-olds having the time of their life on the beach. They probably don't get a Starbucks in their country. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up right now in order to continue. Wanting to meet a cute boy at the beach. I can relate. Look at these guys. See, this is history. These brave warriors are obviously bringing these guys some money so they can afford the pumpkin spice life. Seriously, this thing cost me $7, by the way. But I really do love it. Does anybody else find it strange that you can get a pumpkin spice latte on a 90-degree day? Actually, it is currently 91 degrees in Los Angeles, California, and I did get an extra hot pumpkin spice latte. So, no, girl, I don't find it strange, but thank you for looking out.
Thanks for looking out.
Did you guys know if you say pumpkin spice latte in the mirror 3 times, a white girl in yoga pants will appear and tell you all her favorite things about fall? I gotta try this out. Pumpkin spice latte. Pumpkin spice latte. Pumpkin spice latte. Guys, I don't think this is good. Pumpkin spice latte walks into a Starbucks and orders a white girl. Oh my god. I just honestly wish the pumpkin spice lattes wanted us as much as we want them.
Yo, dog, I hear you like pumpkin. Put pumpkin on your pumpkin spice on your pumpkin ice cream with a pumpkin oatmeal aside.
Don't tease me like that.
Oh my god, what am I doing with my life?
And now it's time for a pumpkin musical with White Girl Roostick.
Pumpkin spice is so nice, and it's ice cold when you want it, and when it's warm outside, spontaneously start singing words that don't even have to rhyme, because I hate musicals anyways, but I love pumpkin spice. This has been a musical with Michael Roostick. Thank you everybody. Now let us finish this tummy warming video with some advice for every white girl on Instagram.
Meme Lord Roostick is gonna help you with your meme right now.
I see you have Starbucks. Great try, girl. But you gotta remember, PSL. Say it with me. P-S-L. Spell it out with me. I just want to say a huge thank you to Electro for being in my intro. I was just really, really excited about getting pumpkin spice lattes once again at Starbucks. Thank you, buddy, for making that video. If you guys want to be in my intros as well, just send me a message. I'll hit you up and we'll make some funny stuff together. If you're new to my channel and you enjoyed this video, make sure to watch another video. What I do in this channel is I have comedy content, which is very silly, and I have filmmaking content, which is more serious. And so what I've been doing is I've actually been alternating the content. If you want to see another silly video, make sure you click. Thank you so much for watching this video, my fellow white girls, and I will see you on the next one, girl. Oh, my stomach hurts so much.